Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we'll talk about how to set artist art from Groove Music as lock screen and wallpaper. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description down below. Let's start by opening Groove Music. Go to the Start menu, scroll down to Groove Music, and open it. Then go to Settings next to your name. You'll see Display Artist Art. Set the Now Playing Artist as your lock screen and set the Now Playing Artist as my wallpaper. We'll do both. Then, to test it, let's go and try it. Another thing to note here is that once you close the Groove Music app, then the wallpaper that you had set before the change won't be reinstated. You'll have to re-enable them manually from Windows Settings. To do that, go to Settings, go to Personalization, go to the Background app, and you can reset it. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.